That's an 8. But now we're in the top three. The trash at the very bottom of your trash bag. Starting with IRL, a social app founded in 2016, focusing on groups and events, designed to get people to meet up in real life with the goal of creating more authentic and organic communities. And this thing raised $200 million, skyrocketing to a valuation of $1.2 billion. We're building Facebook groups and events for the generation that doesn't use Facebook, IRL CEO Abraham Shafi told The Verge. There just happens to be no other product really focused on this space for the next generation. Which is cool and all, but in 2022, people started to get suspicious of this guy. Abraham Shafi claimed that 20 million monthly active users were on this app, and used that as a way to make people feel, oh, well, everyone's on this app, maybe I should get on it too. Except that he really shot himself in the foot, as this brought on an internal investigation from the board of directors, which found that 95% of the app's users